Hello and welcome to this latest video from Cloudwards Submit. My name is Mauricio, and today we're going to talk about the best project management tool in the business, monday.com. Before we get to that though, please hit the bell if you want to receive notifications the next time we put one up of our product reviews, and of course, hit the thumbs if you like this video. Now, let's go look at how monday.com can help you manage projects in your cloud so you can set up your business up for success. Also, check out our cloud storage video for even more ways to move your operations into the cloud, because this is basically what we talk here on cloudwards.net and also on the website. We integrate several tools from the cloud together to really work more effectively, collaborate with several people over the cloud, but also store your personal or business files in the cloud, and don't forget about backup. So all these solutions tie together, and this time we talk about project management. So if you want to know more about project management software, please leave a comment below and also give the thumbs up, because that way we know that this is the content that you want to see. If you don't hit the thumbs up or if you dislike the video, then of course that's also an indicator that we should produce other types of videos. So really curious to read all of your comments down below. There are plenty of options available if you are looking for project management software, and many of them are good services. We have Trello and its Kanban board. We have Asana and its many features, or Team Gantt and its awesome Gantt chart. However, if you want something that has a bit of everything, as well as ease of use and friendly pricing, you should check out monday.com. Well, we first reviewed monday.com only a year or two ago, and we really liked it right away, and it's only gotten better. In this video review, we are going to go over the main points of our review, but we'll also link to our full review in the description below in case you'd like to dig a little deeper. It has a lot more detail on all the aspects we'll be talking about here, and then some. We'll also link to our full roundup of project management software so you can see what we think is monday.com's main competition. So super interesting if you are in the market for a new project management software for your team or small business. Let's start with the bottom line. Monday.com isn't cheap. It's not expensive either, thankfully, but the costs can rack up quite quick. There are four plans. Basic is $8 per user per month. Standard is $10 per user per month. And Pro is $16 per user per month. If you want to use the enterprise plan, you need to contact monday.com for a quote. But looking at other providers, you can expect to pay half again to twice as much for it. So let's say roughly $30 for the sake of this conversation. All prices are on an annual basis. They go up as much as a quarter if you go basically onto the month-to-month plan. Rather than throw your money away doing that, we recommend you make use of the two-week trial. It's basically free. You don't even need to enter your credit card details, and you can try out all features except for those included in the enterprise plan. And obviously, you can click on the first link in the description here to just sign up for the 14-day free trial. You don't lose anything, basically. One more thing to note is that the basic plan is, well, kind of useless. As we'll discuss in a second, its features are kind of weak and not really worth $8. Monday.com's real value starts appearing with a standard plan, which at $10 costs as much as Trello, say, and is slightly cheaper than Asana. The Pro plan has probably the best value of all higher tier plans out there at $60, but it offers advanced capabilities at a reduced price. Asana's advanced plan costs $25, for example. So, in short, the standard plan is good, the Pro plan is better, and great value. And now that we've determined that, let's see what your money actually buys you. As we don't want this video to go on for an hour, I'll just quickly recap the features of the plans. For full list, either check out our full review or the monday.com site. There are links to both in the description below. The basic plan is, well, basic. You get the list and Kanban views, forms, the ability to let people view your boards, one dashboard, and access to the mobile apps. If we're honest, Asana and Trello do this and more on their free plans. So we don't really see any reason for people to sign up for the basic plan. Standard is where it gets really interesting. Your 10 bucks gets you everything in the basic plan, plus timeline and calendar views, which are vital if you're going to plan anything. The list and Kanban let you put in the details and stages on a task, while these two will let you place them in time. The standard plan also gets you guest access, automations for basic functions, and integrations with third-party software. There are a lot of integrations to speak of, but the most popular include Slack, cloud storage, and even other project management software like Trello. And you can even import things from Trello and Asana back into Monday. Even better is the Pro plan, which expands on these capabilities with a chart view that lets you determine which tasks are at what stage and time tracking that basically lets you see who is spending how much time on which tasks. It's also super important if you're working with a lot of different people on different continents around the world, and you can all bring this together and really have a good cost overview. I use this all the time in our business so that I can really know what is basically causing the most expense and where I can or where I should maybe optimize a few things here and there. It also ups your allowed amount of integrations and automations. The enterprise plan has even more goodies, but as they're all aimed at larger corporations, we won't go into them as we doubt most users have the need of advanced reporting and security features here. As we said before, the standard and pro plans are where it's at. The biggest strength of pro are time tracking and adding more integrations, but if you don't really need either, the standard plan should do you just fine. Whatever you go with, you get to work with one of the most pleasant interfaces out there. So let's take a quick look at that. We really like navigating through monday.com. The main view is the list view, which lets you easily manipulate the content of tasks. You put them each in their sections to divide them up, then click on the task to get a detailed look at everything you can do. From either the list or the details, you can set due dates, the task's priority, and all of that. It works really well and is color-coded for your convenience. The list view is great to manipulate tasks, but not great for overview. For that, you use either the Kanban board, which is good but basic, or the calendar or timeline views. The timeline works a bit like a Gantt chart, while the calendar works like, well, it works like a calendar. It's a great system and it works really well and very snappy, so there is no delay when you click a few items on the screen. Overall, monday.com is a great buy that offers a wide array of features at a decent price. Plus, it's super easy to use. And if you're used to, say, Trello or Asana or any other free project management software, but now you're looking to upgrade, I think you will feel just at home with the user interface. We hope really you found this video useful. If you want to know more, well, make sure to click on the review below or just check out monday.com. There's also a link in the description that you can check out and make use of the 14-day free trial. And thank you very much as always for watching. And please don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.